tonight. Yeah? Happy Jazz Fest to all of us. Happy Jazz Fest to all who celebrate. Happy Jazz Fest to you and you and you. What a day. What a day of noise. Lots of noise happened today. And so let's thank some of the noisemakers. To start, I want to thank all the crew that shaped the noise and blocked the noise and helped build the noise throughout the day. That's Bill, that's Joe, that's Dave, and that's Mike, the whole sound crew. Thank you very much. How about a big ovation for them? I want to thank a couple of sponsors who bankrolled the noise, wrote some checks for this noise that happened today. That's Gallo Medina, thank you very much for the donation. Doris Brighton, thank you so much. And the College of Arts and Letters, how about a hand for the money? Yes, the money is really important. And Piano Gallery, who brought a truck full of noisemakers and drum sets and bass amps and guitar amps. Thank you, Piano Gallery. Thank you, Rulon. Thank you, Sean. And now the noisemakers themselves. You high school musicians, you artists, you made such amazing noise today. It was loud, it was amazing, it was wrong sometimes, it was correct, it was beautiful, it was joyful. High school jazz musicians, my goodness, thank you so much. Yes, wow. And now for the band directors who endure the noise, who drown in it, who try and shape it, who do everything they can, who did Herculean efforts to get here. Students, can you give just an obnoxious ovation for all of your band directors? All right. And I'm gonna shout out two specifically, Hiroshi Fukuoka. Dude, Tim Wood from Burley, you were staving off rebellions in a stuck van for an hour. My goodness, you heroes. Tim, Hiroshi, thank you for sticking it out. Thank you for coming. That's incredible work you did. To the parents, huge ovation. Even more obnoxious than you just did. The parents that support this noise, that hear the noise coming from bedrooms and garages and basements, and they buy noisemakers and they drive you to people that try and teach you more ethical noisemaking, these lessons that you go to. Parents, thank you. My goodness, parents, volunteers. That's the stuff. The parents are the juice. And then please thank these incredible college musicians on stage who helped hang in the jam and set up chairs, these wonderful people up here. Thank you so much. And for the jam session folk, please give a huge ovation to Michael Frew. Michael Frew, yes. And to this person that I'm going to bring on stage in just a bit, I am so grateful. This is my brand new colleague in the jazz and commercial music area. She's an incredible vocalist, an amazing artist, musician, and performer. She's a great educator as well. I had a sabbatical last semester to work on a project, and she, along with Michael Frew, took over the big band. And I'm just really excited to introduce her to this community and to honor the great work that she did with the big band last semester. Please give a warm welcome to the co-director of the ISU Big Band, Dr. Jenna McLean. Thank you.
Jolly Beach, written and arranged by my good friend Annie Booth, who's a great Denver pianist. And now I'm going to bring back out my colleague, John Armstrong. Please welcome John Armstrong back to the stage.
Jenna McLean. ISU big band, yeah? We're gonna play one more song as the ISU big band, then we're gonna bring out the Marina Albero Trio, and then we'll bring the big band back out for a big combined last set. This next song is a composition by Marina Albero called I Thought I Knew. And it was arranged by a really wonderful Seattle-based arranger named Alex Dugdale. And so please enjoy I Thought I Knew.
Thank you.
The ISU Big Band, what wonderful musicians. We'll be hearing more from them in a little bit. Awesome. That's fun. This is fun. Some noise, yeah? All right, we are just so honored and blessed by these guest artists. I'm just so excited. Watching them work with the bands all day has just been nothing short of magic. I mean, high school musicians, what am I talking about, right? Marina, Kelsey, Devon. Can we get a big hand for these people? Unbelievable what they did today. So, they all hail from the Seattle jazz scene. They were jazz saints, they were jazz warriors, they were in the trenches all day. They worked with every single high school group, playing various charts, and just watching how they brought music and joy and love out of all these kids all day, and mistakes, and loud notes, and crunchy notes, and beautiful notes, and performances. It was just watching magicians work. So please, give a giant Southeast Idaho Pocatello welcome to Marina Albero, Kelsey Mines, and Devon Lewis, the Marina Albero Trio.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're just warming up. It's been a very intense weekend. These guys woke up yesterday at 4 a.m. to be here, and they're gonna wake up at 4 a.m. tomorrow. So please give it up for Kelsey Mines on bass and Devon Lewis on drums. I am so fortunate to, you know, not being with the best company musically speaking, but also having friends with me on stage, people that has been supporting me in my journey in Seattle, where I moved from Barcelona 9 years ago. And, you know, I'm trying to just be grateful for the opportunity of coming from so far away, being able to play my music, and then coming to Pocatello, which I feel like I'm in the Italian Toscana, Pocatello. Except when I step outside. I'm like, where am I? What a wonderful and warm people you are, and how much I enjoy your potatoes, because I'm a potato fan. I am, that's not a lie. We opened up with a tune entitled Ziriab by Paco de Lucia, who was the greatest flamenco guitar player ever. And we had a beautiful hang yesterday, kind of rehearsing what was going to happen here today, and also a beautiful jam session. So many of you have heard some of the tunes during the day or yesterday. But this is an amazing piano and an incredible hall, so it's very special to us being here with you. We're going to continue with an original of mine that features Kelsey on bass, and it used to be a love song until it became a breakup song. I know, it's funny now. And the title actually works both ways, because it's entitled Unexpected You, for better and worse. Thank you. I don't want to talk too much. Thank you so much. Kelsey Mines on the bass.
Thank you.
Are you doing Pocatello? Yes, we can feel you. We had such an amazing day. I was telling you about yesterday and on our trip. Today, it was like, I don't know, it's like a tribute to my music and I'm alive. You know what I mean? It's wild. When you are writing music at home, you never expect anything like that. And I am beyond gratitude to a few people here. I would say the first person who caught me, and the one that I think is shaping and changing this university and the music program, and the way he's organizing the festival, and the spirit he's like transmitting to the students and the community, it's something beautiful, and I really hope that you take care of that beautiful character and soul, because it's gold. So please give it up for the one and only, the beautiful heart of John Armstrong. We met in person a couple days ago. And we went into his office yesterday, actually into Corey's office, the piano professor, and we jam and we improvise from scratch, you know, without talking. So music, it's magical. And it was pretty magical today. How did you do today with us here? I want to hear, who was here today? Okay, yeah, thanks for the lights. Okay, big round of applause for all the high schools, families, and band directors. Again, not even in my wildest dreams I would have expected this level of musicianship, dedication, smiling and dancing almost, and you know, my tunes are very emotional to me. And so you guys took me on an emotional roller coaster today. So we have a couple more for you. And the one I want to play now, it's going to go all the way to Spain again. And I wrote it 2 years ago. It's for my nephew and my sister, the mom. And my mom, grandma, is watching right now. So this is for you, mama, para tu. Because she and my dad have been the ones raising us as musicians, as working musicians, respecting the music first and foremost, and you know, and making music a language of love and peace. And it's been proven. My household is like any other household. We argue, and you know, and we are pretty dramatic about it. We love an argument. So music has been always the balsam, you know, to bring peace to the house. And we've done thousands of shows since I was born. And now I have also kids, and they are 21 and 24. And guess what they are doing? They are musicians. Woo! Yeah, pretty good musicians. Yeah, for my kids too. Yeah, I raised two. Better than that, they are beautiful souls. So now I'm gonna play Coraliu, dedicated. I also have a song for my kids, but you know, I didn't bring it this time, it's too much music. But I wanna play Coraliu because that's the one that some of us rehearsed today. And because Adam, where are you, Adam? Adam, the arranger for Coraliu, stand up. Oh, here you are. Yes, all the credit for you. Thank you, Adam. Amazing, amazing work. You have an A plus, if I was the one reading you. Big shout out to all the volunteers / musicians that they are gonna come back and join us in a second. Big shout out to Jenna. Please, round of applause for Jenna. I don't know, everybody. The tech people, James for the bass and the beautiful bass playing. I can keep going on and on and on and on, and I'm gonna forget names. But we are here together, and we're gonna have an amazing night. Do you have your instruments close by?
Yes.
Okay, it's not time yet, but So we're gonna close this set with a couple tunes. The first one being Coraliu. The second one is called Yatrata, and it's from Brazil. It's from a female composer, great piano player. When I heard that woman, I thought there were two people. She sings and plays piano, like, amazing. And also she composes. So let's go for Coraliu and Yatrata. Thank you, Pocatello. I love you forever in my heart. Thank you so much. Kelsey Mines, Devon Lewis.
Hello, thank you, Pocatello. Thank you, people, families, kids, not so kids. Bring back to stage with a beautiful warm applause to your favorite big band ever, the Idaho State University, conducted by the Superman and Superwoman, Jack Armstrong, and Jenna should be here too. Yes, thank you. How are you feeling? Warmed up? And the best is yet to come. We're gonna play a couple of my tunes. And I would say one of them, some of you have played it today, and the other one you haven't. So I think we're gonna start with 1942nd. I'm gonna just tell you one more time for those who don't know that I did study in Cuba when I was 15 up until when I turned 18. And that's my rendition to like trying to write a Latin jazz standard, AABA, on my tender age of 17. I know. Alex Dugdale, amazing arranger in Seattle, made this arrangement for us. And I mean, it sounds so good, I can't wait. Okay, John. Thank you.
Thank you.
long of the night where we need to say goodbye. But there are some people here that brought some weird shape artifacts called musical instruments. What are they? Please, is this the moment? And for you, general admission audience, friends, family, supporters, music lovers, I have something for you to do. I have some, can we have a little bit of the house lights? Yes, hello, Cocatello. How are you feeling? Are you ready to do a sing-along? Are you? I'd like to say that I've been awarded Worst Singer of the Year. Yeah, I know, it's an honor. So, you don't need to sing very well. You just need to have a little bit of heart, a little bit of voice. And this is the name of my third volume of my triple album called Music is Love. And it goes like that, very easy. I'm gonna give you a short, quick, fast music lesson. Solfège. Can you repeat after me? Si, la, sol, fa, mi. Si, la, sol, fa, music's love. Instruments up there, instruments down here. What else? Right there, whoever has an instrument, stand up. You all know the melody, I love you, you are my inspiration. You are what keeps the world moving, the youth. And now, everybody, here we go. It's very easy, help me, Big Ben. Singing. Na, na, na. Na, na, na. Now, si, la, sol, fa, music's love. Show me that. Oh my gosh. Aha. Everybody who has an instrument, play.
soft. Everybody solo. Last solo. Give it up.
Marina Alberto.